voice inside your head you refuse to hear. I'm the face that you have to face, mirroring your stare. I'm what's left.